nuts up, motherfucker!
First mistake, last.
Thank you.
Come here, dog.
Hey.
Dog, stop. Don't tell me. No. I still have that. But let's go. Flying. Let's do it. Okay. Calm down.
Hey.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
kids. It's not safe. Street station.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Sounds like Joker, honestly.
What the?
Lights out!
He's here for the descent. Fight him!
Thank you.
about.
Hey. No way to pick this.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. The hell?
Fists. Not caring if she's fucking getting shot or anything, but just fucking rushing. And took on everyone before you. I'd say, fuck it, get off. But with this woman, there is no surrender.
You get to either kill or be killed.
Time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Pat, move!
Bitch.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
I don't love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I'm tracking a murderer. The bastard who shot my husband, took my baby. I don't even have a clue who he is or where he's gone.
So you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Excellent.
Malone's crew here used to be small time, hustled out of the old neighborhood by bigger places. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.